The hematrace test is used for detecting blood. Take a small cutting of the suspected blood stain no larger than 1 cm by 1 cm. Place the cutting in the vial with buffer provided in the kit. Allow the stain to extract in the buffer for at least 5 minutes. The stain can be extracted for up to 30 minutes if the sample is aged or washed. After the sample has soaked in the buffer, vortex or shake vigorously for at least 15 seconds. Open the pouch provided and remove the test card and dropper. Label the card with the appropriate information. Using the dropper, draw up the extracted liquid and place 4 to 6 drops into the S well of the test card. A positive result is indicated by the presence of 2 lines, one in the T region and one in the C region. A positive result can be seen in as little as 2 minutes. A negative result is indicated by 1 line in the C region. A negative result should only be read after 10 minutes. If there are no lines present or only a line in the T region after the sample is added to the card, then the test is considered invalid and would need to be repeated.